Champions keep working until they get it right. The more you dream, the harder you work, the farther you get. I'm Amadi Kamara, and I am ready for the new season.
University Saints, and your Simon Fraser University Choir. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome officiating tonight's matchup, referee Elaine Rook with ARs Stefan Tanaka and Dustin DeWan. This time, we do ask that you please rise and please remove all caps for the playing of the American and Canadian national anthem.
Okay guys, pretty straightforward stuff. Have some fun. Yeah, I got you guys, those, you know, sorry, home team and away team. I got one of you guys to call it.
Yep.
So call it gold or blue. Blue is called.
Or sorry,
you have to choose. You want best sign? You guys are really okay, first of all? Good luck, guys. Have fun. Good luck,
guys.
Thank you. Yeah. more steps.
I'm
round.
Thank you.
Substitution made by St. Martin's University, St. Antonio League, number 64, number 6, Max Sumner. And Sun Fraser, University of Illinois, is first of the season, score by number 4, Magnus Richardson.
Thank you.
Eric Morgan.
Yeah. watching them when they go to other schools and stuff. You did the best job by far of the games.
Substitution will be made by St. Martin's University coming into the game, number 10. Mama Lily, coming into the game, number 13. Will Elbrick.
Left to the
First half of action comes to a close of the score so far. Your Simon Fraser University Plan up 2-0 on the St. Martin's University Saints. Fans are meant to...
If I lose, I'll respond with respect.
If I win, I'll back it up with humility.
If I fail, I'll rise up with honor. It's tough for us to put it all on the line.
Don't undo my hard work with poor sportsmanship.
Respect. It's the name of the game.
It's on us to stop sexual violence.
We are Canada's NCAA team.
With 400 student athletes in 17 sports.
Together, we can end sexual violence at SFU.
To look out for each other.
And not look the other way.
To get a friend home safe.
To not blame the victim.
It's on us.
It's on us.
To speak up.
To step in.
To support those who need it.
To be a part of the solution, not the problem.
It's on me, it's on you, it's on us.
Because consent matters.
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 Learn more about how you can contribute to a culture of zero tolerance towards sexual violence at SFU by visiting sfu.ca/sexual assault.
Because together, we can make a difference.
The road to greatness is not marked by perfection, but by the ability to constantly overcome adversity and failure to get better. So never give up and never give in. I am Ben Meiniger, and I am ready for the new season.
Great leaders know their strengths and can call on the right strength at the right time. It's about setting an example to influence others so they can be better. I am Devin May, and I am ready for the new season.
How's it going, everyone? My name's Chad Hirschfink, and I'm the kicker for the SFU football team. I'm here today with McFog the dog, and I'm gonna give him three tips on how to kick a field goal. McFog, are you ready? All right, let's do this, baby. Woo! Tip number one, what we're gonna do when we go through the ball at impact is we're gonna point our toe down like this, and we're gonna try to hit the ball on this part of the foot right here where the hard part is. Tip number two is we're gonna hit the ball right at this spot. We're aiming for the lower third in order to get the best kick to get the furthest distance. The third tip is to follow through, get your leg as high as possible while looking back on the ball and not watching the flight. Kinda like this. Okay, so now we have our three tips. McFog, do you wanna go give it a shot? All right, here we go, let's go. All right, well, there you guys have it. McFog the dog made his kick today with three easy tips. Join me and my teammates this season. Come out to our home games and support the football team. And you guys have the chance to be the lucky student to kick from the 35-yard line to win free tuition. We'll see you guys there.
One team,
400 athletes strong.
We sing not one,
but two national anthems.
We strive to always be better.
We put our heart into competition.
We pursue national championships and university degrees.
We care about our communities.
We are
Canada's NCAA team.
Canada's NCAA team.
Canada's NCAA team.
We are Canada's NCAA team.
Die hard, we live fast, we die hard. Go against me, you die hard.
SFU!
Die hard.
Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. A successful team beats with one heart and believes in one goal, together. I'm Caitlin Erhardsen, and I'm ready for the new season.
Hi, Simone. Are you ready for a few questions?
Yeah, come on in.
Okay, let's start. How would you describe yourself in three words?
I would say patient, loyal, and sarcastic.
What's your favorite pre-game meal?
Anything I can get at Tim's.
What's the best thing about living in Vancouver?
The nature.
What's your spirit animal?
Definitely Mama Bear.
Who's your favorite teammate to room with on the road?
Anyone that can watch Netflix with me, so Sam or Tegan. Dev, what's the one celebrity you would stop the game for?
Definitely Lionel Messi.
What's a habit you wish you could break?
Studying.
If your life was a song, what would the title be?
I'm bringing sexy back.
What would you tell your freshman self?
To just enjoy the ride because it goes by so quickly.
What are you going to do with all the spare time after soccer is over?
I don't really know right now. Hey Sophie, what's your favorite road trip destination?
Ooh, my favorite road trip destination would have to be Hawaii. We got to do a lot of stuff, we got great results, and really got to explore in a nice climate.
What's the weirdest thing you've ever done or eaten?
I ate some larva this past summer in Thailand, that's probably the weirdest.
What's the coolest thing in this room?
Ooh, the coolest thing in this room is actually a poster board that our coach made for us. She surprised us at the beginning of the season, and it kind of just captures our whole team culture together, and it was just such a nice surprise. But then, of course, cookies that we keep in the room, too.
What's your favorite sports movie of all time?
I have to say Coach Carter.
iPhone or Android?
iPhone all the way. Hey, Tegan, what's your favorite pump-up song?
Definitely Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson.
What's the most cliche response you can give in an interview?
That it's the journey that matters and not just the destination.
If you weren't playing soccer, which sport would you be playing?
Volleyball for sure.
How would you describe your coach in three words?
I would say she's very passionate, disciplined, and loyal to this program.
What color uniform do you prefer?
Gotta rep my red. Hey Liv, what's your pregame ritual?
Listening to a bunch of music.
Who's your favorite family member?
I can't say I have one favorite.
What's the best piece of advice you got from your coach?
Always trust the process.
What was your favorite on-field moment?
Scoring the game winner at NMU.
In one word, describe what it's like to play for Canada's NCAA team.
Amazing.
Any last words?
Thanks, SFU. It's been a good ride and hope to see you soon.
I'm Victor Gaucher from Men's Soccer. You're watching Clan TV, home of Canada's NCAA team.
Kyle Jones is substituting him, number 5, Brendan Shaw. And Simon Fraser, University goal, his 6th of the season, 2nd of the game, scored by number 10, Adam Jones.
Thank you.
substitution made by St. Martin's University coming into game number one, Ian Fry for number 18, Griffin Small. Second substitution now into game number 12, Colton LeBrand going in for number 15, Joey Mack. And Simon Fraser, University goal, his second of the game. Ninth of the season, scored by number six, Bonnie Kamara.
Yeah. University Saints substitution coming in the game number 17, Derek Gonzalez for number 4, Christian Carroll.
Thank you.
substitutions being made by both teams for St. Martin's University coming into the game number 14. Sebastian Navarro going in for number 2. Jay Zimmer, second substitution. St. Martin's coming in number 7. Alexis Lopez going in for number 9. And Kyle Witzel. Substitutions made by SMU coming into the game number 14. Andre Vetrimov, for number 24, Robert Hines. Second substitution, number 3 coming in, Eric Morton. Number 12, Ryan Miller. Substitution coming in at number 5, Austin Young going in for number 3, right home.
Thank you. other side, Eric. Other side. Come on. Good.
And takes him one closer.
Simon Fraser University substitutions coming into the game number 9. Zin Bedrov going in for number 7. Michael North, second substitution, coming in number 23. Jeff Camden for number 28. Anthony Vendebibble. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, full time sounds on tonight's game. The final score, your Simon Fraser, University Glenn, with my vibe over the St. Martin's University Saints. Don't forget, Glenn fans, your men's soccer team is back in action on Thursday, October 27th. Engage the world.